Hola, me llamo Emily Zimdal-McManus, aka Profe. Soy una maestra de español at Bellefonte Area High School, and this year, for the fifth year in a row, the Spanish classes at the high school have been doing monster projects as a way to celebrate Halloween. Every year, the students bring out some awesome creative ideas, whether they're posters or drawings or projects that they've put together with different art materials. But we're always impressed every year with what the students come up with. We incorporate it into our curriculum because the students review parts of their body when they create their monsters and then label them. And they do a brief presentation in class telling us about the name of their monster and some new body parts they learned while they were doing the project.